slots, free park. This season, you can see the Latin concerts on Thursdays and Saturdays. The Cabaret is a fun place to enjoy a full night of entertainment. So come see me, Ray Stevens, at the Cabaret in 2020.
Hi, everyone. I'm Dana Perino, New Cambridge, in Italy. And Roman officials here in the States to take action now or else. Plus, Americans coming back from overseas delayed for hours because of screening issues. I'll speak with acting Homeland Security Chief Chad Wolf, who called it unacceptable and promised they are working to improve it quickly. That's all coming up on the Daily Briefing. We've talked a lot about the physical aspects of coronavirus. How equally important, though, we know, is the mental impact of the outbreak. A new national poll shows 53% of Americans are worried about a family member getting infected. 60% believe the worst is yet to come. 80% believe daily life will change, even if ever so slightly. Dr. Amy Compton Phillips, Executive Vice President of Providence St. Joseph Hospital, Health System in Washington State, has been on the panel. Now we're going to just pull you out of that because you've seen people in panic mode. You're a doctor, and now you've got an outbreak. Talk to me about the fear